babe.
Combination D number.
God, man, this. Well, there's some Christmas trees, but they've got to be for a few years. Why don't you have that little thing up? Or you don't want it up?
Well, I don't care.
Well, this thing right here keeps it right there. Keeps it.
You can't have it shoved in.
Okay, I'm just taking. You know, I'm taking pictures. So where'd all this stuff come off?
You drive. I hold it close to me.
You do? Okay.
You don't remember encroaching on you all the time.
No, because I put this little deal right there down there. That little armrest. Okay. So we're good. We went and got fuel. Now we're gonna go look at this dilemma.
Well, we can get right back out on the highway. This way.
Okay, all right. Well, good luck. I mean, I hope so. I hope we can. I mean, I don't want to be stuck here in someplace.
No stuck.
Well,
stuck.
Well, I just don't know where we're.
I just want to know what they want for it.
Oh, you want to know what they want for it? Okay.
Well, I do it, but I want to take a picture.
Okay,
of it
there it is. Right there.
I don't know if it's just a dilemma or if it's a valid bunch.
Can you go on there and see it, or what? Yeah, you can turn in there. I think maybe. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yay.
Are you going to erase the bridges if you take any?
I don't know. For sale.
All right, now that
is a cat.
That is a cat. It's a cat excavator chassis, which is what?
Let's go look at it.
But I do believe all that is a delivery.
All is
I don't see any.
I don't either. I'm going to walk over there. Now he's got us looking for new equipment. Boy, these are a lot of toys. I mean, think of this. Think of people that thought these things through. I guess they put the tree through that. Kind of cool equipment. This is what... Okay, they want $95,000. $95,000, their numbers... They don't have an area code. We're going to have to dial every area code to find it. But 473-9303, $95,000 for this baby. It holds that thing and it takes those limbs right off somehow. I don't know exactly, he knows, but I think it just strips them. You got your hard drive. I mean, a lot of steel there. Think of this, people. You got to have this. This is what runs America. This is what runs the world. You know, you got to have things, this kind of equipment. Get your trees, right? Look how big long that thing is. It's got a big old fire extinguisher. Good looking machine. Okay, that's what I'm going to say about that.